legends. Today's video, I want to talk about playing spin and how to score. Now, if you want to be a good player of spin, you need to be able to score off good spinners, good balls. I think when I watch a lot of junior cricket, there's a lot of freebies, a lot of full tosses, a lot of short balls, and batters can score runs, no worries. But as soon as you start to move up the levels and you start facing better spinners who don't bowl many bad balls, you need to be able to score, or else if you can't score, the pressure goes up, you have to take a big risk, and often that's when you get out. So in today's video, I want to talk about your scoring options. Now, when facing a good quality spinner, you can use your feet and try and get to the pitch of the ball. You can get back and try and hit the ball on the top of its bounce. Get as far away from the pitch as you possibly can. And you can sweep, okay?